after 9/11, not only Pakistan but internationally tourism was disturbed. And our bad luck that after 9/11 we had a very big earthquake. Followed by the earthquake, we had floods. And floods were the type that we had never had before. I mean, if you trace the history of Pakistan, we have never had a flood like that. Anyhow, we struggled against it and we fought against it. And now we are we have been capable of convincing people to come to Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, because Khyber Pakhtunkhwa actually is the hub of tourism in South Asia.
However, with peace returning to the area, people have started exploring the country. More than 300,000 tourists, including foreigners, visited Kagan Valley last year. The number has gradually increased this year to 500,000. After a decade of suffering, the tourism sector seems to be reviving as the tourists are finding their way back to Pakistan for an enthralling experience.
Look, I've been in Pakistan now for 3.5 years, and yes, I have witnessed some terrible things, but on the whole, I can witness terrible things where I come from as well. There is no difference between Pakistan and America and Europe and Australia. You know, we all have dangers there, and, you know, to be perfectly honest, I'm as safe here as I would be anywhere else in the world.
There is much more to Pakistan than the Western media usually gives credit for. Pakistan's a big country. Every area is different, obviously, but I have not felt like I am in danger. It's been a wonderful trip. Everyone has been very kind, very welcoming. So it's overall been a very good experience.
The 10,000 feet high Pai, the eye-catching views of Lake Saiful Maluk, and above all, the snow-covered hills of Babusar Top attract people from around the world and leave them spellbound.
Tourism industry of the country was badly affected by the poor law and order situation in the country. But as peace has returned to the area, a number of tourists, not only locals, but foreigners have also started exploring the northern parts of the country. This is Umar Farooq reporting for Express 24/7, Pai.